Because I maintain a very low presence on the internet, doesn't mean that I'm not real. After all, I am the guy that put away James Whitey Bulger. People keep asking me if I'm real, and I haven't really had an answer. But I'm thinking now, yeah, I'm real.
The best is yet to come.